freedom.
For me, I think it's the ability to do and to dream without fear.
And to pursue your own personal greatness.
Being able to really, truly be your most authentic self.
And to boldly break the barriers that others have put around you to keep you in whatever box makes them comfortable.
Having the peace to be able to create without constraints, without boxes.
So I think freedom is really a bold adventure, and sometimes it begins with baby steps. So here is to our emancipation, one and all.